Hello children, welcome to At Sharda Public School English Learning Platform. Let's begin with the topic, Adjectives Often Confused. This is for grade 7. Learning outcome is, at the end of the video, you will be able to use adjectives that are often confused while framing sentences. Let's study the usage of some adjectives that often confused. Adjectives often confused are, number one, some. Some is used with countable nouns. Countable nouns can be counted. For example, an apple. Some is used in uncountable nouns. Uncountable nouns cannot be counted. Example, air, rice, water. Some is used in declarative sentences. Declarative sentences makes a statement. Example, he eats yogurt. Next one, any. Any is used in interrogative and negative sentences. Interrogative sentences ask a question. Negative sentence are the sentences, those are not true. Much. Much is used with uncountable nouns. Many is used with countable nouns. Little is used with uncountable nouns. Few is used with countable nouns. Few is used with not many or hardly any. A few suggest some or a small number. The few suggest all that there was of a low number. Little suggest not enough or hardly anything at all. A little suggest a small quantity or number. The little suggest all that was there. So here children, we have seen the usage of some confusing adjectives. Let's see some examples of adjectives. Number one, some or any. For example, number one, I got some nice presents for Christmas this year. Second, do you have any brothers or sisters? Second, much or many. Example of this, number one, she has so much work to complete. Second, many people visit the Taj Mahal every year. Next, little or few. For example, number one, Mansi brings little food for lunch. Second, I have a few options for the party. Few, a few, the few. Let's see the examples. Number one, we have few friends visiting us. Number two, a few friends visit us regularly. Number three, the few friends we have live far away. Next, little, a little, the little. For example, number one, he has little money to live on. Second, he has a little money to live on. Third, he spent the little money that he had earned. Activity number one, fill in the blanks with correct adjectives given below. First one, some or any. First sentence, Jane went to the cinema with dash of her friends. Now children, here you have to write any one of option from some or any. Second sentence, could you check if there are dash calls on the answering machine? Write the correct answer here. Second, much or many. There are so dash poor people in the world. Second, it's also quite amazing how dash milk these cows produce every day. Little or few. Number one, they got dash complaints. Second, she spoke dash English. It was nearly impossible to understand her. Next, few, a few, the few. First sentence, the driver took them to a Spanish design home dash miles from the Spain. Write the correct answer from these options. Second, there were dash horses grazing in front of the barn. Third, dash public gardens that we have are not maintained properly. Little, a little, the little. First, dash man looked towards her and seemed as much surprised as she was. Second, I always enjoy dash cream and sugar in my office. Third, there was dash time to finish my homework. So children, here you have to write the correct answers in this given blanks and complete this in your classwork. Next activity, activity 2, frame your own sentences using the given adjectives. So children, number 1, some or any. Second, much or many. Third, little, few. Fourth, few, a few, the few. Fifth, little, a little, the little. So children, here what you have to write? You have to write your own sentences by using these adjectives. So children, complete activity 1 and 2 in your classwork and submit this to your subject teacher. Thank you all.